finish out the night with another brand new song that features yet another keyboardist, Cory Henry. This is our fake-ass attempt at playing dubstep. It's the last track on our new record that comes out next week. It's called Lingus.